Good morning, my brothers and sisters. Welcome to the English devotional, Good Morning Jesus. Today's biblical base comes from Psalms 92, verses 1 through 5. So says the Word of God. It is good to give thanks to the Lord and to sing praises to your name, O Most High, to declare your loving kindness in the morning and your faithfulness every night. On an instrument of 10 strings, on the lute, and on the harp with harmonious sound. For you, Lord, have made me glad with your work. I will triumph in the works of your hand. O Lord, how great are your works! Your thoughts are very deep. Amen. According to the dictionary, gratitude is being thankful, a readiness to show appreciation for and to return kindness. Have you ever experienced this feeling towards another person? When someone has offered you help, haven't you felt affection for that person? And have you not wanted to do something to show your gratitude? Well, there is someone, whether you know it or not, who has showered and crowned us with favors and mercies. One who does good for you at every moment. In fact, to be listening to this devotional is because you have found favor with the Lord. Yes, it is God who has granted you the grace of being in His presence, who, when you were walking in darkness, brought you into His marvelous light and sat you down at His table. Today, you could be ignorant of sin, but no, you are in the house of the Father of love, and this reason is enough to be grateful. Therefore, the invitation is that you respond by giving your heart, your adoration, and surrendering your whole being to Him each and every day. Bless His holy name and remember each and every blessing He has given you. Don't you want to show gratitude to your Heavenly Father today? What more precious gift can you give Him than to surrender your life to Him? Amen.
Your words engrave the pages of my heart. From your love I know I'm never torn apart. You crashed into my darkness and my doubt. I will always have a reason to cry out.
Father, I thank you for this glorious rescue, this moment of breakthrough. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you, 'cause your promise remains true. There's nothing you can't do. Father, I thank you.
I'm brought into your family unashamed. I'm safe forever, held by your embrace.
My past is never held over my head, 'cause you see me through the blood that Jesus shed. Father, I thank you for this glorious rescue, this moment of breakthrough. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you, 'cause your promise remains true. There's nothing you can't do. Father, I thank you.
Raised from my broken state, healed to